The provost, LAPO Institute for Microfinance and Management Studies, Dr. Gladys Wonkoyi, while congratulating the graduates, said the graduation marks the end of months of studies. Dr. Gladys Wonkoyi said the occasion is a great day for the graduating students who will be inducted into the LAPO Institute Hall of Fame. She said the institute has continued to upgrade in human capacity and in technological advancement to meet with global best practices.
We are confident that we are releasing you back to the business world and the various economic segments you represent to make a positive impact.
Giving a summary report of the graduating students, the program's director, Osamede Mike Edegbe, said the governing council approved four new programs, namely Advanced Management Program, Senior Management Studies, Business Management Program, and Owner Management Program by the governing council, which enhanced the executive education course. He said the students were engaged in intensive classroom discussions and online learning study curriculum.
All 16 students that started the program showed high level commitment to the program, to a puncture, and successfully completed the course, and are therefore graduating today.
High point was the induction of the graduates to the LAPO Institute Hall of Fame by the Chairman Governing Council of the Institute, Dr. Godwin Egyamuso.
I hereby admit you to full membership of LAPO Institute for Microfinance and Management Studies Business School Alumni Community.
This again is the first time that we are running a program on advanced management for our top managers. Of course, we do also expect that eventually managers in other establishments that's outside the LAPO system will be a part of it.
Some of the graduates who are also top management staff of LAPO said they have acquired new skills to enhance their professional competencies.
Graduating today, we've learned a lot, and what we learned, we are going to apply it in our place of work, and we know it's going to help us, help our operations, help our organization in general.
I know I have been empowered for greater heights, and I promise I won't let my bank and the institute down.
This knowledge will be put to use to the betterment of our institutions as well as to the development of society generally.
According to management of LAPO Institute for Microfinance and Management Studies, admission is currently ongoing. Best Mbiere reporting.